The Euclid mission is designed to map the large-scale structure of the universe and understand the nature of dark matter and dark energy. By observing billions of galaxies over a third of the sky, Euclid will help us understand how the universe has expanded and how structures have formed and evolved throughout cosmic time. However, in order to truly understand what Euclid sees, we must first simulate Euclid's universe. The flagship simulation is a state-of-the-art synthetic universe made using a supercomputer. From this simulation, software pipelines created by teams in the Euclid Consortium can make observations that perfectly mimic what Euclid sees in the sky. Simulations like Flagship are crucial for planning the Euclid survey and preparing for data analysis. These simulations enable us to check complex data processing software before launch and to make sure we can handle the Euclid data when they arrive.
There are many reasons to use simulations. No? First of all is to understand what we're doing. The simulations were useful or have been useful to optimize the mission and to try to get the most science out of the mission. And also it serves for the whole pipelines that need to reduce, analyze the data to get prepared and geared up to face the challenge that we're going to get into very soon.
The ground segment programs must be ready in advance and tested with data provided by simulations. These simulations also help us assess whether the Euclid mission can meet its scientific goals. Because Euclid covers so much sky to a great depth and with greater detail than any previous survey, we need simulations of extreme detail and fidelity.
So we need image simulations for various purposes. The main purpose is to train the ground segment algorithms. So the ground segment analysis pipelines need to be ready for launch, so we can't wait until the satellite is launched to prepare them. So to train them, we need data, and those data are provided by the simulation group.
To create Euclid's universe, scientists start by simulating the motions of trillions of particles of dark matter evolving in a large cosmological volume. Under the action of gravity, these particles group together into halos.
Flagship is an in-body simulation. And it was the largest at the time it was run. It was run in Switzerland at the University of Zurich, and it took millions of hours of CPU hours to run. And then from that, the team at Zurich built Halo catalogs, and then they passed those catalogs to Barcelona. And in Barcelona, we painted galaxies into the simulation.
Simulating Euclid observations relies on catalogs generated from Flagship. This involves precisely translating the physical characteristics of the satellite into computer programs to create realistic images of the sky as seen by Euclid.
We talk to people who are building the actual telescope and then tell us how the instrument is built, how the telescope works, and we translate all of this so-called modeling of instrument and optics into computer programs, and we run those programs to produce the actual images.
Both the dark matter-only flagship simulations and the simulated data need to replicate the universe and Euclid's observations as closely as possible. This presents significant computational challenges.
I think the main difficulty is the size of the data, where the unit of to work with is terabytes. And whenever you have to work with terabytes, everything has to be very efficient. And you need a lot of nodes and to be able to deal with so much data. Also, in order to, if you have to try different things, you'll have to do things very efficiently, because you have so much data that unless you do things quickly, it's impossible to do it.
Using the flagship, together with simulated observations, we aim to reproduce the universe with high accuracy. This provides a solid foundation for Euclid's scientific investigations.
We try to reproduce the universe as with the highest fidelity we can manage.
The Euclid survey has started. Throughout ongoing operations, these simulated observations will play an essential role in calibrating the scientific performance of Euclid. These highly realistic observations allow Euclid to delve into the mysteries of dark energy and dark matter, while at the same time deepening our understanding of galaxy evolution, cosmic structure, and many other fundamental aspects of the universe.